go to Google, type in Game Guardian, official downloads, click on that. We're going to scroll down, and we're just going to download this, agree and download, and grab the first one. Chrome needs storage access, so we're going to click continue. We're going to add storage access. Back out, and we're going to download. All right, so once you have Game Guardian downloaded, Guardian Virtual Space, hit this first link here, and we're going to scroll down and grab Parallel Space. Scroll down. So we have Parallel Space multi-accounts. We're going to download the APK, hit that button, optimize version. Now to get the no Daemon error, I'm using an Android 9. So we're going to go scroll down until you see C changelog. We're going to hit that, and we're going to grab the 8996 version. Once you have the 8996 version, don't hit the purple download button. You want to hit the one that's right above it, the smaller one, and you'll get the 8996. So we're going to download that. We're going to hit download, and we're going to do it again. We're going to grab the 64-bit support, and we're going to download that as well. Now we're going to go to our downloads. So we're going to grab Game Guardian, allow from source, go back, install. We're going to hit done, parallel space, same thing, install. Hit done, parallel space, 64-bit, install. And hit done. So first thing we want to do, we want to click on SW Game Guardian. We're going to set it up. We're going to do 4x 64-bit games, 64 virtual space. It's going to load up here. It's going to change the name. We're going to hit settings, allow from source, go back. Hit install. So Game Guardian is now called PGZE, install anyway. We're going to hit OK. Don't send. We're going to hit OK and OK. This gets rid of the old Game Guardian and leaves our new one. We're going to hit no root. And we're going to hit OK. All right, so we'll get back out of here because we already have that. So now our Game Guardian is over here. So now we go into parallel space. Agree, continue, continue, allow, allow, allow. Hit start. I'll just add something in here just to get started. Hit accept. All right, now we're going to hit add app. We're going to add our Game Guardian and CSR2. Or PGZE is our new Game Guardian name. So that's what we're going to name it as. All right, so we have it here. Now what we want to do is now log into Google Play Store. So we're going to go into speed mode, turn it off. And we're going to hit Google Play Games and grant. Allow, allow, allow. So most people have issues with this step. And I'm going to show you how to fix that. So it's going to be logging in right now. We're going to hit sign in. It's going to check info. So a lot of people are stuck on this point here where it just doesn't do anything. So it's just going to spin and spin and spin and never do anything. So we'll wait like 2 more seconds. It's not going to do anything. This is how you fix it. So you're going to just back out of here. Go to your settings, go to battery saver, make sure it's turned off. Okay, mine's off. Go back, now you want to go to general, go to Google, make sure you're logged out of your account. Do not be logged into an account, just log out. Go back, go to apps, notifications, app info, 3 dots, hit reset app preferences, hit reset. Now you want to go to Google, storage, clear, manage space, clear, clear, back out, go to Google Play Games, same thing, storage, clear, clear, Google Play Services, same thing, storage, clear, manage space, clear, back out, Google Play Store, same thing. All right, once your phone's restarted, you can now open up Parallel Space. You may need to add permissions again. I'm just going to do them all. Okay, back out, back out. It's going to load up. Go back into speed mode. Hit Google Play Games. Grant. Do the same thing for this one. Permissions. Just gonna add them all. Back out. No, I should start Google Play Games. Go ahead, click sign in. Just gonna check for info. Now you're able to sign in. So that was a little over a minute. So go ahead and sign in. This will work. All right, once you signed in, you'll be seeing this screen. It's gonna log you in. I'm not gonna back up anything. You're gonna get to this screen. It's gonna check info again. After it already logged you in, you could just back out of this. Open up Parallel Space again. Just to make sure you go into speed mode, Google Play Games. And you're logged in. Don't worry if this doesn't load. You don't really need it. It's already logged in. So just back out of here. And I will.
I just stopped on an empty tank. Boy, what you gonna do? Act a fool. If you got late bills and you lost your job, tell me what you gonna do. Act a fool. If you about to get drunk and you ready to mob, boy, what you gonna do? Act a fool. Let's take it to the streets, cause I'm ready to cruise. Just